Leave reality at home.
Top up from as little as 10p with Orange Tiny Top Ups. Turn small change into great things.
With its infinitely flexible seven seats, the new Ford Grand C-Max is designed and built around you. Not to mention its effortless sliding doors, advanced EcoBoost engine, intuitive HMI dashboard, and even a tailgate that closes itself. It is innovation in your hands.
One, two.
One, two, three, four.
On a peri peri.
Penny penny coming up. Help yourself to salad.
All the salad that you want.
What are you having?
Can't decide.
So that's a comma piri piri combo kicking garlic sauce, a comma barbecue, hold the corn on the cob, okay.
OJ. Hold it. So that's two Rocky Horrors.
Four spoons.
I know it's been a rough month, but we're gonna have to work through the night. What the heck's that parrot doing here?
Parrot? What parrot?
Sir? Everything all right? Boss? You don't look so good.
Might have burned out, sir. Maybe you should go home.
Okay.
Maybe this can wait till Monday.
Yeah!
You hold it.
in a van with a man. Walking a collie under a brolly. Reading the news in brand new shoes. Watching telly with a welly. Clocking in with a twin. In a box full of socks. In a tent on an ascent. Or just at a table.
By yourself.
Introducing the delicious Take It Anywhere all-in-one breakfast wrap from McDonald's. Bacon, cheese, eggs, sausage and potato rösti all together in a handy wrap. A whole new breakfast experience.
The new Sainsbury's Gold credit card gives you a range of benefits whether you're at home or abroad. There's no fee on cash withdrawals, travel insurance for all the family, and collect Nectar points on purchases wherever you are. Representative 20.1% APR variable includes monthly fee. Sainsbury's Finance makes shopping more rewarding.
Next.co.uk. Treat yourself to some new clothes. You can shop with Next online till 9 p.m. and they'll deliver to you the next day. Perfect if you need to take off at short notice. Next.co.uk. Order by 9 p.m. for delivery the very next day.
Full of fun. It's a real tasty cheese, and that is how it's done. When she knows it tastes just great,
it's time to celebrate.
It's creamy and tasty and made with laughter. It's a laughing cow, the laughing cow.
Is Dad gone?
He's not gone, honey. We just agreed that it's better if we don't live together anymore.
I'm glad you kicked him out. What a loser.
This is the story of Walter Black, a hopelessly depressed individual. The successful and loving family man he used to be has gone missing. And no matter what he's tried, Walter can't seem to bring him back.
What's that?
It's a brain. Mom says yours got broken.
So you can see that Walter is a man who's lost all hope. But he's about to find his voice.
Bloody hell. Look at you. I'm sick. Do you want to get better? Who are you? I'm the Beaver, Walter. And I'm here to save your damn life.
The person who handed you this card is under the care of a prescription puppet designed to help create a psychological distance between himself and the negative aspects of his personality.
This is a joke, right?
No, son. It's a fresh start.
I'm not talking to you, nutjob. I'm talking to Mom.
Good morning, all. As of now, Walter was resigning and putting me in charge.
The funniest waste of money. Have a look at this.
A beaver?
It's the future.
Mr. Beaver Woodchopper kits selling out in droves.
But I've been very patient, but I want you, not him.
This man is a dead end. He's gone.
I fought for you, and I will continue to fight for you because I love you.
I want Daddy.
I know, buddy. When I was a little kid, all I ever wanted was to be like you. Then I got older, I just wanted to be anybody else.
I know. So swim until you can't see you run. Swim until you can't see you run. Swim until you can't see you run. Are you even fighting? Where do we start?
We start with a good part.
I miss sex.
I miss sex too.
Right, I mean, sometimes you just need it.
Why does it always gotta come with complications?
And emotion.
It's a physical act, like playing tennis.
Do you want more beer?
Yeah. Let's play tennis.
Okay. I can work with that.
Okay. Should be fine.
So my daughter is just your slam piece?
No, I'm slam.
He's just kidding. Slam away.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Well, women start to scream, it can be misconstrued.
Just keep going.
It's just sex. That never works.
Nah, you don't get it, bro. Jamie's different.
Does she have a penis where most girls have a vagina?
No penis.
Then she's no different.
I know, are we getting too old for this?
Sex?
Casual sex. I don't even feel so collegey.
Oh, I could sing some Third Eye Blind.
Okay.
Closing time. One last call for alcohol.
That's not Third Eye Blind.
I'm pretty sure that's Third Eye Blind.
Nope. I had a little too much to drink. You know how it is. You feel a little frisky.
Stop talking to me about your life. I'm 9.
Every time you curse, you blink. Like your body's rejecting the word.
It does not. Fuck you.
Blinked.
No, I didn't fucking blink.
Blinked again. Really blinked a lot.
Shit.
Didn't blink. Shit, you're okay with.
Closing time. Every new beginning comes from some other beginnings.
You woman?
It's 8:15 a.m.
It's 18-year-old Scott.
If you want a promotion,
you gotta earn it.
Did I tell you that Parkin tricked me into having a drink at 8 o'clock this morning?
Unless your boss isn't sexually harassing you.
See if this thing's working.
Oh, I can make out our little friend right there.
Stop it.
Ooh, Shabbat Shalom. Somebody's circumcised.
You know, yours doesn't sound that bad.
We need to trim some of the fat.
What do you mean by trim the fat?
I want you to fire the fat people. You can start with large Marge.
Marge, can you come in here, please?
What? I thought he was going to give you a promotion.
Yeah, no, he is.
I have decided who I want to be our new vice president of sales. Me.
What do you say?
Nick, please, we're in the middle of a meeting.
Sorry.
That's all right. I'll just attribute this to your drinking problem.
You would have to admit our lives would be easier if our bosses weren't alive.
You can fire Professor Xavier.
You mean Hank?
Creeps me out, rolling around all day in a special little secret chair.
I don't care how bad our bosses are. We're not murderers.
This little sweetheart right here,
my fiance,
is gonna get a peek at my little photo album.
You did all this while I was unconscious?
That's my favorite.
I'm in! Let's kill this bitch!
gotta hire a professional.
Does anyone here kill people for money?
I'm gonna be your murder consultant.
Word.
You wanna pull off a brilliant murder? It's gotta look like it's an accident. You gotta be smart.
It's gotta be worth, what, $15,000? I feel like everything's gonna work out. Look how fast I'm picking out this crap, you know? I'm moving super fast. I can't even feel my nose.
Find them vulnerable.
Peanuts?
That was a peanut butter sandwich. Are you not good with peanuts?
Whoa.
Look at this.
What about little jabs? Little jabs?
My boss, who we're planning to kill, is dying in front of you and you saved his life?
Well, that sounds bad when you say it like that.
I was surveilling her boss.
She's incredibly hot.
Don't talk about how hot she is.
She makes herself a little snack, a popsicle, a banana, and finally, a hot dog. And eating them in that weird order, that's not a proper meal. It's cold to hot.
I can crush you anytime I want.
Explain why you're doing 61 in a 25 zone.
I was drag racing.
In a Prius.
I don't win a lot.
Our drug allows the brain to repair itself. We call it
the cure.
We're ready to move on to the next phase.
This one.
This is wrong, Will.
This has the potential to change lives.
Some things aren't meant to be changed.
Does it work?
Like we predicted. With one exception. The drug has radically boosted brain functioning.
You mean increased intelligence?
We got a fatality.
You have no idea what you're dealing with.
They're not people, you know.
Rogers, Steven.
Just give me a chance.
Sorry, son.
I'm saving your life.
General Patton has said that wars are fought with weapons, but they are won by men.
You just don't know when to give up, do you?
I could do this all day.
Our goal is to create the greatest army in history.
I should be going with you. Look, I know you don't think I can do this.
This isn't a back alley, Steve. It's war.
But every army begins with one man.
Five tries in five different cities. I can offer you a chance.
He will be the first in a new breed of super soldiers.
Why me? Because the weak man knows the value of strength, knows the value of power.
That wasn't so bad.
That was penicillin.
We are going to win this war because we have the best men.
Now, Mr. Stark.
Nay, will personally escort Adolf Hitler to the gates of hell.
How do you feel?
Won't be simple.
Who the hell are you?
The first of many.
Your enemy is not what you expect.
Are
is why you were chosen.
What do you think?
I think it works.
They're all here, waiting, ready, when you are.
Now!
Get ready for a surprise!
With hundreds of movies and the latest premieres available on demand, Sky Movies has got even better.
As a great man once said, where do they get a load of me?
What are you waiting for? Sky Movies HD. On TV. Online. Now. On demand.